Swear I won't forget this. Why do I regret this? In my mind reckless, thoughts are feeling endless. Sitting up, I'm breathless. Anxiety's infectious. I feel so defenseless, betrayed and embarrassed. I hate being open, I hate being broken. I feel like an ocean filled up with emotion. Anger ain't a potion, rub it on like lotion. I can feel it soaking, reopen. The scars have awoken. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go.
Begini penampakan Honda CR-V 7 Seat 2023. Jok belakang cocok untuk dewasa. Ketika generasi terbaru Honda CR-V pertama kali diluncurkan di Amerika Serikat pada pertengahan Juli tahun 2022, itu akan menjadi negara kedua di mana SUV mid-size Honda dijual di China.
I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be...
Rencananya CR-V akan resmi diluncurkan di negeri tirai bambu pada tanggal 28 September tahun 2022. Namun detail gambarnya sudah bocor ke berbagai portal media otomotif tanah air. Harap dicatat bahwa Honda memiliki dua mitra lokal untuk memproduksi dan menjual mobilnya di China, yaitu GAC Honda dan Dongfeng Honda. Nah, beberapa produk memiliki tampilan dan nama yang berbeda meski berdasarkan model yang serupa. Salah satunya adalah CR-V. Dongfeng Honda memasarkan SUV berpenampilan mirip CR-V di AS, saat saudaranya, Honda Breeze, dijual oleh GAC Honda. Penampilan Honda CR-V 2023 lebih elegan seperti generasi sebelumnya. CR-V versi China ini memiliki tampilan yang mirip dengan versi Amerika. I've got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Versi terbaru ini terlihat lebih kalem dan elegan, sama seperti model-model mobil Honda terbaru. Salah satu keunggulan gaya desain terbaru Honda, juga terlihat pada CR-V, adalah garis bahu pintu samping yang cenderung lurus dan menyambung dari lampu depan hingga lampu belakang. Kisi-kisi heksagonal atau ubin heksagon besar memberi kesan mencolok pada CR-V 2023. Dimensi lebih besar, ini versi 7 digit dikutip dari IC, Senin, tanggal 26 September tahun 2022, Honda CR-V terbaru memiliki panjang 4703 mm, lebar 1866 mm, tinggi 1680 mm, dan jarak sumbu roda 2700 mm. Dimensi tersebut membuat CR-V tampil lebih besar dari versi sebelumnya. Secara spesifik, peningkatan dimensi menjadi lebih panjang 82 mm, lebih lebar 11 mm, dan lebih tinggi 1 mm dari model CR-V lama. Selain itu, penggunaan panel instrumen yang sepenuhnya digital, seperti pada Honda Civic terbaru, juga terlihat jelas. Bahkan di AS, tampilan dashboard terlihat sedikit lebih kecil jika dipadukan dengan speedometer analog. Sejak memasuki pasar Asia, kemungkinan besar CR-V terbaru juga akan mendarat di Indonesia pada 2023. Gotta show 'em what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let 'em win, I'll take a stab. I wanna chase a bag, I want a way I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I gotta taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch.
Escape my pain, I just wanna be a better person. I deserve this, I just wanna break these chains. Always asking for greatness, true to myself, I never fake it. Seen too many ones, that is so they get famous. And when I say the truth, most really can't take it. In spite of everything I've been through, I'ma make it. Fake friends, part of my downfall, it's toxic. Day one, started the outlaws for profit. Now all I do is write verses, no talking. All I do is put the work in, no option. This was everything I ever wanted. Created a legacy off of me, just being honest. And the fake ones hate, but it's all to no avail. They wanna see me lose, but you know I never fail.
Pilihan Honda CR-V PHEV. Honda CR-V 2023 menawarkan 3 pilihan mesin untuk pasar China, yakni mesin 1.5L turbo, 2.0L hybrid, dan 2.0L plug-in hybrid PHEV. Mesin 1,5 liter turbo mampu menghasilkan tenaga 193 PS dan torsi 243 Nm. Mesin hybrid 2.0 menghasilkan 207 tenaga kuda dan torsi 335 Nm. Pada saat yang sama, karakteristik teknis dari mesin teknologi plug-in hybrid belum diketahui. I've got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round, welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head, constantly thoughts jumbled round. Think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative. I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta show 'em what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let 'em win, I'll take a stab. I wanna chase a bag, I want a way I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I gotta taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch.
Mari kita berteman dengan cara dukung terus channel ini agar kita semua tidak ketinggalan info-info yang selalu terdepan. Dengan cara subscribe, share, like. Jangan lupa nyalakan loncengnya sob. Salam Kar 2 Channel. From the past, won't escape my pain. I just wanna be a better person. I deserve this, I just wanna break these chains. Always asking for greatness, true to myself, I never fake it. Seen too many ones, that is so they get famous. And when I say the truth, most really can't take it. In spite of everything I've been through, I'ma make it. Fake friends, part of my downfall, it's toxic. Day one, started the outlaws for profit. Now all I do is write verses, no talking. All I do is put the work in, no option. This was everything I ever wanted. Created a legacy off of me, just being honest. And the fake ones hate, but it's all to no avail. They wanna see me lose, but you know I never fail.
na 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 na